Of their recent releases, Rebel Without a Cause, Cool Hand Luke, and now the Maltese Falcon, this one of those three is by far my favorite, and I also think it's the sharpest looking of the three. I know HDR is about color, but it's also about deep blacks and brighter whites. When I see that on my OLED TV and the HDR and everything, it just pops off your screen.